You're watching The Miracle Report here on Your Miracle Moment. I'm joined by our very own Brother Ryan. Now, will you tell us your testimony, how God has touched you through this ministry?
Wow, ever since we've joined the Miracle Center, we've seen such a tremendous growth in our life and our business. After following so many principles, like principles of sowing and tithing that was taught by Pastor, we've just seen such breakthrough in our business. We've seen our business go from levels where we hardly had students to now having so many students to contain. Breakthrough in the artists that we're producing on national TV. There's just been such favor over our business ever since coming to Miracle Center. We've also seen the supernatural, like on a daily basis in our school. We've seen kids get healed, getting delivered, getting restored. So we are actually living in the supernatural. And it's all thanks to being partakers of this grace in this ministry.
Wow. So how did you hear about the Miracle Center?
We were watching it on Faith, and we always said, no, we need to go to this church. We need to go to this church. And one of the evenings we had a spare day free, and we said, okay, let's go. And our lives have never been the same since.
Incredible, amazing. So you've got to come. I know you're watching us, but you've got to come join us at the Miracle Center. Come for our events, our conferences. We see God move, His power, His glory. When you come, your life will never be the same again. You'll come back home a different person. So stay tuned. Come visit us. Remember that miracles are normal.